Hello guys, how are you? My name is Hassan and in this video tip we will learn that how do you edit multiple or change font of the multiple type layers. So it's kind of a very easy. You have to select your desired layers like this. I'm just selecting these all three layers which I added and just move it up, and now select the type layer. In the type layer you can see I'm using here the Lucida, this font here, and now converting this font into the Myriad Pro. It just simply with just one click I just changed three type layers font, and converting the bold, and also you can easily change the font size by simply going here and selecting anyone here. It's kind of really good, and I hope so you will learn something in this tutorial, in this video. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe me and like my Facebook page.